got Liana here on the phone now. Hi, Liana.
Hello.
Hiya. Hi. What would you like to say?
When I was 13 years old, I was on the way to the shop and I was hit by a car. I was knocked unconscious. When I came round, there were a few people helping me, but there was one particular lady that was knelt down by my side. She had a warm hand on my hand, telling me not to move and that I'll be okay. She had long brown curly hair and she had a long skirt. She made me feel really warm and calm. I'd had a bang to the head, so I kept closing my eyes, but when I opened my eyes, she was gone and I was put into the ambulance. And my dad knew the people that helped me, so we thanked them a few days later. But when we tried to find out who the lady was, no one had no idea who she was and said that they didn't see a lady with me.
Mm. Well, that
so, to this day, I think that this was my guardian angel and there's no other explanation.
You say that, you know, hours are behind us, so everyone's behind them. Do they suddenly appear?
Suddenly they do, out of the blue, on occasions like that accident, and she was only a child, an angel would appear. I've been told it wasn't her guardian angel, but it was an angel there to comfort her. And I think that's wonderful. There's loads of people all around the world that report, you know, an angel being there. And it usually does happen in car accidents, but sometimes it happens on mountains as well. And then the rescuers come and say, but there was nobody here. And the person is saying, but there was. There was someone here all the time talking with me.
Liana, do you believe that that was your guardian angel?
Well, there's no other explanation to me, because no one knew who she was, no one saw her apart from me. So I've got an open mind, so I guess so, yeah.
And does that comfort you?
Definitely, yeah. I still think about her now, so...
Well, what does it matter what anyone else thinks? If it means that to you, then we totally agree with you. Liana, thank you so much for calling in.
Thank you.